Everyone, today we are going to discuss about the working setup of laser. So it basically it consists of ruby crystal rod, which is the main part of the system. Ruby is a aluminium oxide doped with 0.5% chromium, and ruby crystal are flat and silvered to form reflecting mirror. One end is fully reflected and other is partially reflected. Partially reflected polished and have some holes in the center to escape the laser. So first component is flash tube. It contains inert gas xenon, which is placed around the ruby crystal. The flash tube convert the electrical energy into light energy, which is in the form of flashes. Second is capacitor bank. It stores charges, as we know that capacitor can store charges to energize the flash tube with triggering a system with electrical discharge from capacitor to flash tube xenon, and flash tube convert into electrical energy into white beam.